Hello everybody, my name is Gattis Kandis and today I will show you how to measure your stick the smart way. So here we go. So I got a stick with me here, as you can see, and I actually have lots of different kind of sticks, different sizes. So instead of measuring the traditional way, which is when you add it to the end, both ends, and so this stick is 6 inches long. So if you want to measure your stick smart way, all you have to do is you take the same ruler, and so now you bend it like so, and look what happens when you bend it. Okay, I'm gonna move it a little bit this way. So look, if I start bending the ruler, so now, as you can see like here it's at the start again, and here if you come on this side, see now the stick is showing it is 7 inches long. Okay, it just fell out. This is just a thermometer I'm using, you know, to hold my stick up, because otherwise it would fall down. Let me show it to you also with even a bigger stick. I got a bigger stick here as well. Again, this is just to hold it up, because look, without it, it would fall out. So just gonna put it in there like so. And again, so let's measure it the traditional way first. So as you can see, this stick is 8 inches big. It's a pretty big stick. So now, if I'm not happy that it's 8 inches, if I want it to be more, again, all you have to do is just bend the ruler like so. Like, see, if I bend it like so. So let's see what happens when I bend it like so. Okay, bend it like so. And look, now if we come around this way, now it becomes like 10 inches. Or if I bend it even more, 12, 11 inches, or if even more, it makes it even be 12 inches long stick, which is like really, really big, huge stick. And so that's it. That's the whole secret how to measure your stick the smart way. And thank you very much for watching, and I will speak to you soon.